Good morning. I just woke up here at the Masai Land at this beautiful lodge. And listen, my bedroom is just so cozy, so cool, so calm. And man, it's beautiful. When you look at the environment, it's so peaceful, quiet. All you hear is birds. And it's in the middle of nowhere, which is good. You know, if you're looking for a hideout, somewhere you can actually think, you know, disturbances, this is definitely the place for you. And just check this room out. By the way, look at outside first. Into the room. I just woke up. That's why the bed is messy. But that's my equipment there. But this is how it looks like. Pretty cool, right? It's a Masai style, how Masai build their houses. That's how it looks like. That's my trip bag right there. Don't pay no attention to it. So that's the washroom right there. The toilet. There we have the sink right here. And then the shower. Golden metal. And this is actually family room. You can see this bed of a kid. These two ones. So you are coming with family. There's space for you. Your kids can go on these beds. And then you can actually enjoy that one. Yes. This is beautiful. I'm going to go for a nature walk today with the Masai. And then they are going to walk around with me with the in the whole community to, you know, see nature. They will explain things to me, and yeah, I'm looking forward to that experience. In the meantime, I'm going to enjoy the bed as much as I can. All right.
Hello.
Good morning. I'm good. Wow, this is beautiful.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
This is amazing.
Yeah.
So guys, this is the breakfast here.
Yeah.
Right in front of the Mount Kilimanjaro, guys.
Welcome so much.
Mm-hmm.
This is Masai Land Temple Lodge. And this is how we prepare our breakfast.
Yes.
This
is really nice. While having my breakfast here, the goats are also having their breakfast right there. This is nature, guys. It's beautiful. I think sheep mostly. Are they goats and sheep? Oh, just goats.
Yeah,
okay.
No, sheep. Sheep and goats. Wow.
And the Masai is just right behind that.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm going with a Masai to take the goats and the sheep for a walk. So they're going to teach me how to do that, or how they do it. So yeah, stay tuned. Okay.
Thank you.
The story about the circumcision is very interesting. We also have that in my country.
Uh-huh.
Yes. But we had it for both sex, males and females.
Yeah.
But the female were abolished.
Uh-huh.
They abolished it.
I'm looking at Mount Kilimanjaro, guys. This is a big deal. Imagine sleeping at a lodge where you wake up to the tallest mountain in the whole of Africa. Now, think about that again. That is that view right there. The sheep and the goats are eating right there with the Masai guys. That's my lodge. That's where I sleep. It's actually built with cow dung. So when it's really hot outside, the inside temperature is really cool. And then when it's cold outside,
it gets warm inside. I don't know how they do it, but they did it. So that's pretty impressive.
Some more activities. I think we are going to do spear throwing with the Masai guys. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that as well.
Spear throwing.
Yeah, we are going to the spear throwing.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and we are going to show you as Masai Land Tembo Lodge,
mm-hmm.
and we are doing all activities mm-hmm. about Masai traditional. Nature walk, Masai, how they live, how they protect their cows.
Mm-hmm.
So now this evening four, we are going to show you how we use the spear
mm-hmm.
to kill the lion when a lion attacks the cow.
Mm-hmm.
And you see how the Masai, they target, they know how to target.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
And guys, I'm going to be part of this. I don't know, I have a feeling that I'm the one who is going to lose. I've never killed a lion. Each and every single one of the guys have at least killed a lion according to what they told me. And I've never thrown a spear before. So let's find out how well I'll do. Yeah, let's do it. Who do you think is going to win?
Also, I'm going to win.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to win because I know myself.
Really?
I learned how to use this spear throwing for a long time ago.
Yeah.
Now I'm 40 years.
Wow.
Years.
So
and,
this.
I learned a lot. Yeah. Yeah.
So this is not a fair challenge, guys. I'm on the losing end. I've never done any training. These people have been doing this for their whole life. It's not fair, but I think, okay, I'm going to win too. Let's all be positive. I like the fact that you said you're going to win, knowing that you're not winning. So I'm going to win too. Let's see how it goes. The guys are ready. Look at the warriors. Wow. Hello. Are you ready? Yeah. Okay. They're all holding some spears, man. Interesting. Hello?
Hello?
Are you ready?
Okay.
Let's do this. It's about to get very graphic, so if you are very sensitive, this is the point you turn it off, okay? Wow. And this is their way of life, so they are witnessing a different way of life of the Masai people. So they have two ways of doing it. By their culture, they suffocate the goat until it's no more alive, and then they kind of put a knife in its chest, and then the process continues. So yeah, I'm just witnessing one right now. And then we have a lot of Masai guys standing here watching the show. What is he doing? Okay. This is interesting, guys. Wow. It's the life of the Masai people. They see what they kill and how the whole thing starts. Normally, you just go to a restaurant and just order four goats, meat, and you don't know what went through, the process it went through. But here, you can get to see everything, what happened, how the goat got killed, and everything. So, it's pretty interesting. Take a look.
Thank you.
So I want to know how they take the goats for like the walk and then everything. How do they do it?
When they take it?
Yeah, the goats for a walk. How far do they go? What time they wake up and stuff like that?
So you want me to explain to them or maybe?
For them to tell me how they do it.
Because also myself, I know that. So okay. Maybe I can just
tell
talk
me.
To them. Yeah.
Okay.
So 4 kilometers, 5 kilometers in the morning. Actually, what we do,
mm-hmm.
we're just coming out from the cow,
mm-hmm.
from the boma. Mm-hmm. I mean the village.
The village, okay.
Yeah, the village. It's all from here. It's almost like a 2 kilometers.
Mm-hmm.
So from there, so we're going almost like a 5 kilometers in order to get the grass
okay,
for
wow.
the goats. Yeah.
And you do this like every day?
Yeah, every day. You know, in our culture, Masai, if you know goats, no cows, no life.
Mm.
So you have to do every day.
Mm-hmm.
So the cow and goat, they have to go
eat
in the morning, mm-hmm. 7 o'clock, 8, just too late, 8, but we really do early in the morning
okay.
during its dry season, like now.
Mm.
Yeah.
Right there. Right. How many goats are there?
There?
Yeah.
That is one family and 150.
150 goats.
Yes.
Wow. So they all go with the goats and take care of them, right?
Yeah, those are they just taking a walk around. Also, we have young boys.
Okay.
Also, see that are young boys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So those boys,
yeah.
as like us, you see, those are warriors.
Mm-hmm.
They already circumcised.
Okay.
So they are warriors.
Okay.
So those are not warriors like him.
Whoa. Like this boy.
This boy.
Okay.
He's the one going to take care.
So if you're not circumcised, you are the one taking the...
Yes, yeah, yeah.
What's your name? High five. Give me high five. Yeah, what's your name? What's his name?
Moringe. His name is Moringe.
Moringe.
Yes.
Okay, I'm Hayford.
Hayford.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
So he can be able to take them for a walk for 4 kilometers.
Yeah, 5 kilometers, he can go alone. And you see, he's very strong.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a very strong boy.
Yeah.
But remember, this is not circumcised, so he's the one also we are using them to take care of.
Why only when they are not circumcised? Why? What is the story behind that?
Yeah, because they're still young.
Okay.
They have to grow up maybe until 15, 16, 17.
Mm-hmm.
Then that you're gonna get circumcised.
Okay.
Otherwise, it's not allowed that.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see. Interesting.
Yes.
Wow, so
so when you see those warriors, those are warriors.
Okay.
We are like so we are enjoy Ghanaian enjoy barari. Acha wanyanguru wache. So when you see those are fresh warriors.
Okay.
Yeah, those are fresh warriors. Because us, like us here,
mm-hmm.
we are retired. We are not fresh warriors. We are really old people now.
Old people,
now we get older, so we are not really with them very much.
Right.
So in our culture, if maybe the lion attack the cow or something happened in the village, those they are going to save the village.
Okay.
Us, like us, we just advise them. You have to do this. You have to go this. We teach them.
Okay.
Yes.
How often do the goats get attacked by a lion?
When the lion, you say how many? Or
how often? How fast? How quickly? Do you get the case of a lion attacking a goat?
Yeah, they have for sure. What we do, we have the spear.
Spear.
Yeah, and you have
like that one?
No. Yeah, yeah we have this spear. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, and we have the machete.
Knife. Yes.
Which you can carry it when the lion attack the cow. You have to be fast for Those they have to be fast for throw to the live, the spear to the live, okay. All of them,
okay.
In order to keep the lion, just not to run away.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see. So they've all come in close proximity with a lion. Have they all been close to a lion before?
Yes. First of all, we just make a way because Masai, what we do, when the lion attack the cow. So everyone they have to have a spear. Mm. Everyone they have to have a spear.
Okay.
They have to hold it.
Okay.
And everyone, so they are not going in one time, mm-hmm. but they go by lines.
Okay.
Or if it, because the lion when it really attacks the cow and eating, mm-hmm. you know when it's really feel, you know that it's not even really going far.
Mm.
The lion is just be around and taking a walk around.
Okay.
And one warrior can be fast.
To kill it.
Yeah, one warrior, maybe him. The one of he can be fast to throw spear the lion, and all they have to throw, you know, just in order to keep the lion dying.
Down.
Yeah.
Wow. So have they all killed a lion before?
yes, they killed the lion before.
Who? Raise your hands up if you've killed a lion.
No, you don't watch him, but I'm
walking. Oh wow.
Yes.
And then you?
Yeah, also him.
Wow.
Yeah.
Was it a male lion or a female lion?
Sorry.
Was it a male lion or a female lion?
Yeah, it's a male.
Wow. Wow. So now you're official warrior. Wow. Guys, this is amazing. I'm here with the Maasai guys, and they are teaching me about their culture, how they take the goats for a walk, how they do their stuff, how they killed lions, guys. And then when they are attacked by a lion, what they do. Yeah, I'm really having a good time at this lodge. It's beautiful, man. I like this. Wow. Tell me your name.
Maoli.
What's your name?
Maoli.
Maoli?
Because that's how.
Okay. Wait. Okay. And what's your name?
Lingai.
Lingai?
Yes.
Okay. What's your name?
Kerendi.
Kerendi. Maoli.
Kerendi.
Lingai.
Kerendi.
Kerendi. Okay.
Yona.
Yona.
I'm Jack Sway. He tied up.
Yeah.
Ilan Yumpan.
Yona.
Yona.
Okay.
Human.
Then,
Lehanko. Huh?
Lehanko.
Lehanko.
Yeah, his yeah. name Mugur.
Mugu.
Yes.
why he say Jona?
Why you? Yeah, he did it.
Agana
Iruru? Yeah, his nickname.
Nickname, okay.
Yes, yeah. Mugur.
Mugur.
Yes.
What does it mean?
Mugur is a. So it's a. It's a. It's small like a dam.
Mm.
Yeah, which is the water starting okay. to come here. Yeah.
Oh, like a spring.
Yes, yeah, spring. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I see. Wow. And what did you say your name is again?
Nehango.
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 Okay. Why is he wearing yellow thing?
Also, this is the material now we are using. It's the same like this one also.
Okay.
The same like this, but it's Masai. But it depends on the factory, how they produce
and the coloring.
Yes, the coloring. Okay. Also, you can see this one.
Yes.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Also that one.
Okay. Wow. Okay. What's your name?
Kayo.
Ayo.
Yeah.
Kayo.
Kayo. Yeah.
Like coyote. Kayo.
Yes.
Kayo.
Yeah, like coyote. yeah, Kayo.
You are?
My name is Mandela.
Mandela, Nelson Mandela.
Yes.
Oh wow.
Yeah, he get that name when the Mandela he was
assassinated.
The president.
Died.
Yeah, yeah, before died.
I thought he was assassinated. Sorry.
Yeah. Before he died, so. Okay. They really we hear about the when Mandela was in a prison.
Mm.
So the husband, the mother, she was pregnant.
Mm.
Then they just hear the song of Winnie Mandela. Yeah. So the mother would sing, listen to that, then say, oh, when I'm good, this if he's the boy, I'll give the name Mandela.
Mandela,
yes,
wow,
yeah.
Wow, that's amazing, Mandela. And then you are?
My name is Faraj.
Faraji.
Faraji.
You know, yeah, Faranya.
Faraji. Alamarabu.
And then
my name is Saitoti.
Saitoti.
Oh, like Kala.
Oh my, this is amazing.
Yes.
Wow. Can we all like sing a little and then jump and then
Yeah. You go?
Yeah, you want that?
I want to teach me. Just do it with me.
We can do it here, but we can also do okay. it during the welcoming. I'm just the
oh, okay, okay, okay. So we've got never mind.
Because of the sun. Warm, we should do the nature work pretty
nature
soon.
Then
okay,
we can
awesome,
prepare for
awesome.
Before
no
the
worries.
Sun is getting too
hot.
Strong.
Yes. Yeah.
No worries. Guys, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah. So who have not killed a lion yet? Let me see your hands.
Naja uwa Simba. Nyosha mkono.
Old bear.
Oh, not yet. Very soon. How old is he? How old is he?
Not another year.
22. Oh, he's pretty young. Okay.
Yeah, but all you right. know, as Masai read, not as we really we know our age.
Really?
Because we don't have birth certificate, and we get a birth when we are at home.
Okay.
So really. It's 50-50. 50-50. Even when
I never know that age can be 50-50. When they ask my name, how old are you? I'm like 20, but it's 50-50, I'm not sure. Wow. So guys, I just finished with the blood tasting at a Masai village and I'm back to my lodge and now I'm gonna have breakfast. We didn't have breakfast just because we have to do that on an empty stomach and also very early in the morning. So I'm back at my lodge now. I'm going to have breakfast. So yeah guys, it's really fun out here. Everything is just it's out with me. You know, that's very fascinating, the way of life of the Masai people is just it's unheard of. It's beautiful, you know. Yeah,
and this is tropical mixed juice.
Okay,
yeah,
thank you.
Yep, you are welcome.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay. Here. Yeah.
So we just. Okay.
Pow pow.
Mm-hmm. Order some. You want to order some eggs?
Yeah, eggs.
You want the same as yesterday, or yes. You want a Spanish omelette or something different?
Probably a little bit scrambled with vegetables.
Scrambled with green pepper, with vegetables.
With pepper, onions, and then tomatoes, something like this.
Yeah, you have that?
Yeah.
You can make
veg. Yeah.
So the eggs scrambled.
Egg
and scrambled, the vegetables.
And the vegetables.
Onions, tomatoes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mixed in inside the scrambled eggs.
Yeah.
Or?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Hello, I have some porridge here.
Okay. Ah.
Some hot porridge.
Thank you.
Here.
Yes. They keep surprising us with something new.
Yeah.
All the time.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you.
Karibu sana.
Asante sana.
All right, bon appetit. Yeah. Eating right in front of Kilimanjaro.
Eating breakfast with a view of donkeys eating. And Kilimanjaro is right there.
At this lodge, they have like elephants, giraffe, everywhere, right? Now, the night before my arrival, there was just literally giraffes at this, my lodge, just this right here. And then I got here and then it's hard seeing them because they're not coming around. Yeah, this is my hut, my lodge. And it's really cold inside. Because it's hot outside, it's cold inside. The temperature is opposite. Yep. Alright.
Is it on now?
Yeah,
it's working. Yeah.
Good morning, how are you?
We are nice, thank you, teacher.
You have. We write four examples of substruction of mixed diffraction. And let us start to do the example now with a fraction now. 2/5 minus 1/6.
5.
5 times
1.
After there, you can tell me. After there.
She know how to solve or to run their life and to spend what. Good?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is our kitchen and it is the place where is our children.
Giraffe and I'm so excited. I think I'm the most excited person on this planet right now. After 2 days looking for giraffe and elephants, finally
I
saw one.
Wow. One single one.
This is amazing. And it was just looking at me. And I think it could see us from afar. So he was literally just staring at us. I'm really happy, to be honest.
Oh, I wish you'd see one up more up close, but...
Yeah. The giraffe was just right here. Wow. So they could be hiding, right? Hello.
Hi. I was just saying, yeah. Now they set all the tables.
Yes. For dinner?
For dinner. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So 7:15.
Human today. Why? Because I saw elephants here at the Tembo Lodge. Now, Tembo Lodge means elephant lodge. So you can never come to the elephant lodge and not see elephants. It's not possible. So I saw myself some elephants. And listen, this made my day, and I'm just walking around here. It is beautiful, guys. Peaceful, serene. All I hear is birds chipping. Birds. Chip, 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 chip. Having a good time. I'm having my outfit on, my Masai outfit. This is what I had on when I was chasing the elephants. Just for them to know that, listen, I'm a native, so the elephants will not go crazy on me. Yeah, going to film an interview right now. Check me out.